my family, dearest. I won't be here by the time that you hear this. I took the nearest pack of painkillers and I never been so serious. And babe, I know the chances are you'll probably find this first. And if you're reading this, I'm sorry, I'm typing my final words, I hope. No, I know you'll end up hating me with every single fibre you have inside of your nerves. I left you with a baby, maybe I should have tried for her. But trust me, all I've done is get in the way of a life you deserve. How can I live to look you in the eye knowing we gotta scrape by with the money you have inside of your purse? My career isn't paying, so why am I trying to write a verse? I can't support a little angel in his unstable line of work. And without you by my side, I'm done with my time on earth. I feel like my life's a curse, if I'm here the cycle turns. My examples were not to do, growing up was how I'd learn. So don't let the children hear this so they know what life is first, please. My dear kids, I don't know how to start this. Your dad's a fucker, a stupid fucking bastard. Stupid fucking I'm supposed to be a parent. I can't take a bath, I'm getting pissed off and swearing. And it's okay if you hate me, I wouldn't like me either. I didn't wanna do this, I didn't wanna leave ya. But mummy said I'm useless, and I'm starting to believe her. I hope you're fucking happy, bitch, I wish I didn't meet ya. I never wanted this, I didn't wanna quit. I'm sorry kids, but I don't wanna live. I've got nothing to offer, I wish I had a lot to give. Wish I didn't have such a fucked up family when I was a kid. I wish God would give me a break. I wish I wasn't in pain. I wish this vodka could wash it away. What can I say? In another life we might meet. Just promise that you won't be like me. Doing it, why's my crib candlelit? And where's my fucking phone? I need to call an ambulance. If I fucking die here, I ain't coming back from it. Open your fucking eyes, once you're tired, does everything just go black? I think it's actually happening. What if I can change? And this is just an accident. Love my family so much, can't live to see my dad upset. Need to be there for my little daughter. Thought I couldn't bring you happiness. My brother's in prison, I'm supposed to visit. When the screws bring him the news, how's he gonna handle it? He just wants me to succeed. I don't need this rapping shit, been taking tablets for weeks. Last time I saw my sister, I freaked out and smashed a whip. Threw her down a set of stairs and since then I haven't slept. Told myself my life wasn't supposed to happen yet. I can't maintain or manage this. Am I paranoid or passionate? We all suffer deep down inside, we're all battling, but don't want to admit it. We're blind to what we're damaging. Anger is contagious and they just blame the cannabis. But I've always felt like this before I even had a spliff. Just too ashamed to say it to your face, cause I'm a man and shit, and that ain't masculine. And I find this kind of embarrassing. Fucking baffling. Every relationship I've ever had has had a tragic end, when it was only just beginning. Cause mum, you fucked me up and now I have no trust in women. I'm just waiting for my girl to cheat, that's how little trust is given. I can't make a girl a single mum, that's fucking unforgiving. I love you to the moon and back, sorry we ain't married yet. There ain't a day that goes by where I don't imagine it. You're looking fire in the baddest dress, carrying our little madam in the back of the chariot. While I admire your fashion sense, that's the life I had in mind. I don't plan for this, I don't wanna die. Now the panic's setting, goodbye to everything I haven't said.
From where